YouTube, this is your boy JB Easy Sister 3, and JB just got off the shop. We gotta talk about a video, my bad, y'all. We gotta talk about me. This is a depressing one, so get your boxes of tissues. Yeah. Okay, so a little more known about me. I was born November the 22nd, 1999, in Richmond, Virginia. I live in Petersburg, Virginia. So, I was growing up alone. I had a brother that passed, and then I had a twin sister that passed. And, I was alone. I'm very sad and lonely growing up. They had nobody to talk to. Family didn't really talk to me like that. And, it just... being an outcast, just wanted to be like everybody else, but couldn't be there. But, it's like, life hits you with a curveball. And just being bullied in school, because I had a disability, and, that shouldn't define me of a person. Because I got a disability and I was picked on by because of my disability all my life, and then, just being in special needs class. And they used to be like, oh, look at the slow kids, oh, they stupid, they won't be shit, they ain't shit, they dumb. Well, look at where I'm at now. I used to work for Petersburg Parks and Rec, serving them stuff. But, growing up, I had some bullies in my life and everything. Being bullied in high school, and I'm gonna say this is my own opinion, and black lives do matter, but sometimes we quit to say black lives matter and all that, but when we killing each other, we don't say nothing about that. But I'm not gonna throw no shade. I'm gonna leave that conversation alone and get back to me. I just wanted to say that. But oh, if you want me to, I'll make a whole video about that. But, getting back to my bullying and everything. I was being bullied. I got spit on. And I got a lot of fights and everything. It wasn't good. It's really hard to talk about this because I try not to go back and talk about it. But quick shout out to Ty Blackman, because he's been really helpful. Really helpful. So shout out to him. Go subscribe. He do be a product. Go check him out. What you waiting for? Let me stop. But yeah. So shout out to Ty Blackman. So, I just want to say to anybody that's going through depression. Oh, and I'm ADHD on top of that. So, if you want to know about ADHD, I really don't know a lot. I know we got anger issues, hard to focus on class and all that, talkative. But if y'all want to, go look that up yourself, ADD or ADHD, whatever the hell you want to call it. But, life sucks sometimes. Sometimes I gotta cry myself to sleep, And it's just hard sometimes. And it's really hard for me to explain to this video, For anybody that's going through this, you're not alone. And I do love you, and I love everybody in the world. Sometimes it's hard to love you motherfuckers, because some of y'all are just mean as hell, but I love you. And just keep on searching for help. But, I'm really not trying to make this video long. But, just keep open alive. Keep open alive. Don't give up. Everything will be alright, y'all. Just keep on praying. And, things will get better. Things I got better. I met some good people in my life. Days I got better. I lost some people, but that's okay. You mean to lose some people sometimes. Sometimes the people ain't meant good to you in your life, but just wanna let y'all guys know I love y'all. Keep me in prayer. I keep you in prayer. My hair itchy because I got my hair cut earlier yesterday. And I washed my hair not too long ago and I'm still itching. Like, what? But thank you for 24 subscribers. And let's get to 30, y'all. Let's get to 30. We're gonna turn up when we get to 30. So do a party or something. But thank y'all so much for watching my videos. Love you guys. Peace. Thanks a lot, Ty Black Man. You really been helpful. I never knew that we got in so much comment. Like, wow. But if y'all want to hear Ty Blackman's side, yes, I'm putting you out there, Ty. You're gonna watch this video. You're on blast. If y'all want to hear more from him, from his side of experience with talking with me, go on his comment section and tell him JB Easy 60. Oh my goodness, JB Easy 63 sent you. And comment on his videos, and I'll know that we want to hear what you said to JB. Inspirational. Ty, you on blast. Peace, everybody. I'm out. Good night. Love you. Mwah.